The battle continues with undiminished fury. Not least worthy of praise are the men they call Doctors of the Dust, the frontline RAMC men whose job it is to get the wounded out of the battle line for treatment. They haven't the satisfaction of holding a weapon to hit back with, but they look after the casualties and bring them to first aid posts for rough dressing. And so, after the first treatment, the ambulances take them back to the base. Hours on duty with no sleep, the strain of the drive amid the burst of shellfire and the whistle of bullets.